To request Moxie to deliver an item, you'll go to the kiosk located in your department. You'll click Request Moxie for Delivery, select the department where you want to send the item, add a note if you need to explain your delivery, and then close the keyboard. This will request Moxie to come to you.
So after Moxie arrives to pick up an item, it's going to go ahead and turn purple with its headband on top, and then its screen will say that it's here for delivery. You will just walk up and scan your badge right where that badge scanner is. And then the drawers that you select will open up. You'll be able to choose from one of three drawers for Moxie to go ahead and put the items inside of. Once you select your drawers and then close those drawers, Moxie will ask you to confirm the delivery location. So once you hit confirm, Moxie will go ahead and take care of the rest of it and be on its way.
Some examples of some things you might send from your department in Moxie could be samples to the lab when the tube system is down, or patients' home medications to pharmacy if you need them verified. Some things that Moxie might bring to you from other departments could be supplies from supply chain, or perhaps a telemetry box from PMD. Whatever Moxie is programmed to do will be in her menus.
And after delivery has been placed and Moxie's been loaded, this is the receiving process for receiving an item from a various unit. Basically, Moxie will arrive. It might say that it has a delivery, and its headband will turn purple. And then once you do that, whoever's available on this floor will be able to just go ahead and scan their badge on Moxie's little belly button area there, and the drawers will automatically open, and they will be able to receive the item.
Hi, Moxie.
Thanks for watching. We can't wait for you to experience Moxie going live on July 11th. To find out more information or to look at tip sheets on how to utilize Moxie, use your nursing webpage. There's an icon within your ZenWorks application that can be found on any of the computers in the hospital or on your WOWs called SJMO Nursing Education. It will provide you a link to the Moxie site.